I'm Joseph, and I'm going to show you the paper plane pull deck hack. The idea behind this is, how can we use the speed of these motors to launch something?
Not going up.
Wait, I'm going to do that again. So here I have two pullback motors and two wheels, and they slot in. The trick here is you want them so they're just touching, so the paper fits. And to get them exactly that distance apart, we've put them on these two long pieces that are on an angle. And it's just trial and error. By putting this piece across between them, I can set how far apart they are. The further down this cross piece goes, the closer the pullbacks are together. So here is the perfect spot. We have two pullbacks here. This is what goes underneath the launcher. The wheels are rotated and they're just touching each other. So the paper slides in between them. And when they spin, they push the paper out. You want them to rotate in opposite directions from each other so that they kind of push on either side. Like one's rotating clockwise and the other one anti-clockwise. And that's just a matter of flipping the pullback. We've also built this channel out of long pieces of Technic so that the plane slots in and that keeps it straight as it goes out. If you're struggling to get it to work, one tip is if these wheels are too close together, then it's gonna have too much friction and jam and then it won't work. If they're too far apart, then it's not gonna push the paper. There'll be a slight gap. So really, it's about getting just that right distance so they're just touching, and then it should work.
For more ways to hack the LEGO Technic pullback and submit your own hacks, check out lego.com/kids.